It's about that time.
Guys, I'm so excited. We are here at former UConn Torrington campus branch on University Drive for the exclusive premiere of the drive-in theater movie night that's going to be taking place here on the campus grounds. We're going to be talking with Steve Temkin, the head of the Torrington Downtown Partners, and he's going to be sharing with us some of his thoughts and feelings about the great developments that are happening here.
It's true. It's not all doom and gloom right here in Torrington. I mean, it's important to deal with the certain crisis conditions with the pandemic and all that, but like you say, it's an opportunity to get some things done. I mean, we've been working on downtown buildings during this time, and construction was deemed essential. The guys could go on and do some fixing up, and it, you know, you see all sorts of stuff going on downtown. I mean, the Franklin Plaza is getting built. We're going to come out of this thing with all sorts of, you know, improvements that happened during it. There'll be a silver lining to this.
So, want to encourage you to subscribe and like our YouTube channel at cityviews-ct, or check out our website at cityviews-ct.com. I'm Jacques Williams, your host for City Views, and we hope to see you real soon, right here